where there are reports that a motorcycle officer with the sheriff's office was hit by a vehicle. It happened around 7:30 this morning along FM 521 in McCard Road. We are told that units were already on scene working a separate crash when that officer was struck. It's believed he has non-life-threatening injuries right now, but we are still trying to gather additional information. DPS is investigating this particular incident.